Now, discussion about pollination mechanism process in orchid's flower. For example, orchis masculae. So, example, orchis masculae. In orchis masculae, insect pollination takes place. That is called entomophily. So, for entomophily, the flower can show some contrivances. They are, one is protandry. Protandry means prior maturity of stamens, male organs, than female organs is called protandry. It is check to the self pollination. It is favored to cross pollination. In the flower, resupination takes place. The resupination gives a proper landing of insect. It is favored to proper landing of, it is prepared to the proper landing of insect. Labellum. Labellum shape, size, color. These three characters are attracted to the insect. So, spur. It is secreting nectar. The spur gland present beside the gynoecium. So, always this gland secrete the nectar. In Orchis masculae, it is belongs to Monandrae. The plant has stigmatic lobes are three. Out of these three stigmatic lobes, two are fertile. One is sterile. The sterile stigmatic lobe modified into beak-like structure. That is called rostellum. The rostellum also provide extra attractiveness to the flower. So, it is attracted to the insect. These, along with another character, gynostemium. So, gynostemium is a one of a column. It is modified from stigma, style, stamens united to form a column. This column is called gynostemium. It is also provided to the flower as attractiveness. Extra attractiveness leads to attract the insect. These all contrivances are favor to attraction of the insect. Now, the flower can attract. So, it is the Orchis masculae flower. It is the anther lobes, one lobe, another lobe. It is connective. It is the rostellum, beak, here beak. It is the gynostemium with stigma. It is labellum. These all parts are attracting to the insect. When insect attract to this flower, the insect land on the labellum. The labellum position is anterior after resupination. When the insect search for nectar, during the searching time, the pollinia has fixed to the insect by the help of caudicle. The caudicle nature is sticky nature. It is the pollinium. It is one pollinium, it is another pollinium. Pollinium means group of pollen grains. The pollinium has at the bottom one sticky nature structure is there, that is caudicle. This caudicle attached to the insect, honey bee. So the pollinia are pulled out. When the insect flee away, that same insect visit to another flower, the pollinia are transferred to that flower. Now the pollination takes place. It is a common pollination mechanism in Orchidaceae. So, the figure is important. Now, in special character, in, for example, Orchid species. Orchid is one of the orchid plant. In Orchid species, a variety pollination takes place. It is the Orchid plant. So it is ophrys plant. It is Pollinia. But actually it is looks like a bee. In this ophrys species, there is no labellum. There is no labellum. There is no spur gland. There is no other extra organs, extra attracted organs in this flower. There is no labellum, there is no spur, there is no nectar. Hence, the insect is easily attracted. Why? Because in ophrys species, the flower is almost resembling with bee. Female bee looks like a female bee. That's why male bee attracting to this flower, because it is think that it is female bee. So for mating purpose, the male bee mate with this flower. At the time of mating time, the insect is searching time. That insect searching time, the pollinia touch to that insect. Later, the insect flee away and visit another flower. The pollinia can transfer from one flower to another flower. So it is the ophrys species important. Ophrys species flowers are looks like female bee. That's why male bees are mate to that flower. The pollinia are touched to the backside of the insect and transfer to another flower. By these pollinia are carrying out by male bee. So this is the insect pollination in Orchidaceae members.